This is a trendy style, and as you can see, this is an Ashebidele, very small. Yeah, very line. This is what I'm giving for Ashebi. Or you can use it to tie a very, very nice tie. Okay, this I'll go share into two equal halves. The equal half. Then I'll pick from the middle. Big place. Now what I would do now, I'll close it. I'll close it like this. Close it like this. Then I'll bring it from the back. Start to hold this side for me. Please put your hands here. Okay. Let's try that. Alright, what I'll do now. You arrange it properly.
How would it change?
I don't know. You arrange it properly. You see, I'm covering the ears so that when I'm done, I can easily remove it. Okay, try to put the ears here. Yeah. Then you arrange this one. Arrange it to the back. You see, I've arranged it. Then I'll arrange this one. Pull, pull. Just watch. I'm doing this. Remove the ears. Just watch, I'm doing this. Now you can see it coming a V. So please just hold here. Then hold here for me. You can see it forming a V, right? So what you do, you twist. Bring this one inside. Bring this one this way. Twist it. Make sure it's very, very, very tight. So you have to make sure it's very tight. Then give her this one to go. And this one to hold. Now what you do now, you see it's already tight. Then you pick the first layer. You drag it, you pin. It should not be too far, you just pin. You see, just pin. Now that I have pinned, what I'll do now, I'm gonna make a ruffle. So just keep start making ruffle gradually. See, start breaking. Stop breaking the ruffle, just watch. Just be guarding the ruffle, keep folding. Keep folding. Keep folding. Keep folding. Just keep folding, keep folding, keep folding. Then after you're done, take it this way.
When chop did it?
Come to the back. We'll look for a little to hold. Pin it up so you can just see when you fold, you take it back. Okay. Now, the same thing we did this way. see, it's a very easy style. All you need to keep folding.
Now,
okay. Then you join both sides together. So you can see this among the trendy style right now. Among the trendy styles. What you just do? Pin this side, pin both sides together. So you pin both sides together, there's no how it's gonna go. So you can see knit at the back, knit at the front also. Yes, that is. So yeah, now the space you don't like it. All you need to do, just press it down. So you see, this is very trendy. This is a trendy style for that shoe. So as you can see, just kindly.